Attention! Get ready for an epic adventure, because I am Srinika taking you to all the awesome happening today. First thing first, let's start our day on a happy note. Everyone join me and say a little good vibes prayer.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Now put on your thinking caps, because the amazing Manvita is about to share some amazing facts. Today's amazing. Good morning to all. Today's amazing fact. Sharks do not have any bones. Thank you. Hey champions, stand up tall and proud. It's time for our awesome friend Dehu to lead us in saying our pledge.
Our pledge.
India's my country. All Indians
are.
My brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
And I am proud of.
Journey. In not so distant past, many of us may recall the old method of spelling that involved memorizing a list of words, being tested, and after that, forgetting it, right? In that method, we often memorize the spelling without understanding them. For instance, the word bat, we just learned like B-A-T, bat, right? Yes or no? So, if we ask about the spelling of bat, we may say that B-A-T band. If teacher asks what is the spelling of tap, we will say we don't know, right? Because we didn't learn, right? Yes, right. So, now let's shift our focus on phonics. This method is about understanding sound-letter relationship. For example, we will take bat, same. So, here is how they will learn, like b, act. B means B. A means A and T means T. If we ask them what is the spelling of tap, easily they will pronounce like T A B, like T A B. So here, why? Because we have because we comprehended the sounds. Phonics is not just about rote memorization. It's about empowering us to understand the language, making our language journey richer and more meaningful. So let's explore the world of phonics with Master Dehu and Manjit.
Hello everyone,
the sound for A.
A.
T.
T.
C.
C.
Z.
Z.
M.
M.
N.
N.
W.
W.
X.
X.
Okay, thank you.
Our adventure together comes to an end. Let's stand up together and sing our national anthem. The national anthem.